I will be showing two tricks to lock any app on your iPhone. Both would require Face ID to open, but both are actually very cool. So check out both the tricks and let's dive in, shall we? Firstly, we do not require any paid app for this. We need the inbuilt shortcuts app that should be pre-installed on your iPhone. Even if you are new to shortcuts, do not worry, I'll try and make it as easy as possible. Now for the first trick, in the shortcuts app, create a new shortcut from here. Tap on add action. We will add our first prompt here. Search for ask for input. This means when you open the app, it will ask for a passcode. Change the prompt to be displayed as password. You can change between numbers and text to be your password, as you wish. Then select the if prompt from the given options and simply select if provided input is and put in your passcode you would like to use. So if the passcode is incorrect, the app will not open. Now for the main part, search for open app. Select your app here. This has to be done singularly for every app. I will show how do you add multiple apps also in a minute, so stay tuned. For this to work, drag this open prompt just below the if prompt. Tap on done. Now we need to add this to the home screen. So tap on these three dots, then information button here, then tap on the first option, add to home screen. Type in Instagram, then select a logo for Instagram that should look like the latest one, and add the shortcut. I have given a link for the logo in the description. When you try to open the app from the home screen, it will ask for a prompt. When entered correctly, it will direct you to the app. But if not, it will not do anything. And anyone would get doubtful as to what happened, and anyone with basic iPhone knowledge would search for the app using Spotlight and can actually open the app without the passcode. So to prevent this, head back to the same shortcut and search for lock screen prompt and add it from here. Drag it to after otherwise. This means now if someone even puts in the wrong passcode, your iPhone will immediately lock itself and require Face ID to unlock. If you have learned something and feel this would help you, do consider subscribing and liking this video. Moving on to the second trick. It is somewhat similar to the first one but lets you add multiple apps and lock the screen with Face ID, that too without having to put a shortcut on the home screen. So this time, head towards the Automations tab instead of the Shortcuts tab and add an automation from here. Scroll down to Apps and select When Open. Tap on Apps and select as many apps as you want to add. Don't worry, if you want, you can add more apps later from here. To make this actually work, make sure the Run Immediately option is selected. We can select a bunch of pre-made options by Apple itself, but for this video, select Blank Automation. Now simply search for lock screen and add it. We should now be good to go. Let's give it a try. We will open the app from Spotlight for a proper trial. And just like that, in a split second, the app will immediately be locked. If you have any other tips in mind for locking the apps on iPhone, do let me know in the comments and check out these videos. You might like to learn more powerful Siri shortcuts. Thanks for watching, take care, and I will see you in the next video.